Wells here with me today. Jim, there was a helicopter crash in the area again. I mean, everybody was thinking the worst.
Yes, it could have been a dreadful situation, but I'm delighted to say that whilst the officers are injured, nothing is life-threatening, so that's good news. And at least we had the rescue services nearby to bring them off the mountain safely.
But some pretty bad weather here today for now. What is another recovery operation, essentially?
Yes, I was around the area this morning. It was very windy. Mist was down to 600 feet and it was wet. And I suppose one of the things that will be investigated as to why the helicopter was up in these conditions. But it shows you the determination of the air accident team to find out what happened here on Saturday night.
OK, well, thanks for that, Jim. Well, we'll have to leave it there.